We don't know if this was a mistake. We don't know if it was a misadventure. We don't know if we've been misled. But I do hope that as a community, we can make sure that we ask all the questions that need to be asked. We'd like to look at the enhanced security, the enhanced safety checks, but I think we'd also like to see the ones that were done previously. There have obviously been issues with these blocks for quite some time. Many of us are wondering how we didn't know them. If we did know, what things didn't happen? If we did know things didn't happen, how are we going to make sure that some of the passionate commitment that we've seen from councillors, officers and volunteers can really be harnessed to make sure that we're more responsive in the future? I know that I felt frustrated sometimes in PFIC meetings and in meetings with tenants where they've raised issues that haven't been addressed. I'm sure that ward councillors and other wards have similar stories to tell. Moving forward, let's make sure we really grasp this challenge.